Abilene Zoo workers are trying to figure out how a jaguar escaped from its habitat.
When workers arrived Monday morning, they found Estrella the jaguar sitting on top of a monkey habitat.
The zoo veterinarian went out on grounds in a vehicle and through a crack in the window was able to dart the animal. And the animal then fell asleep and staff were able to get the animal and secure her.
While roaming the zoo, Estrella did attack a spider monkey and it had to be euthanized. Zoo officials say they've never had a problem with the jaguar enclosure before.